All right, morning routine time. We're gonna break out the cleaning products and clean my $200,000 investment. Even though I'm just a door swinger now, truck still gets dirty and I want to take care of it. Like I said, it's an investment.